In Lexington, Kentucky, it's Boise State facing the 11th-ranked Wildcats. Poythress kicks that one out. Here's Young again and lights up a three. At all, we witnessed it in practice. Steal by Aaron Harris, and he jumps out. He'll stuff it in. So Coach Cal can tell them apart. Here's Young again. He's really feeling it.
He played.
Great stay by Alonzo. And a dunk by Drimmick.
And the offensive end.
Randall in the lane. Tough shot, but he makes it. Pulling it down, driving that lane. Applies the brakes. Swatted away.
It's coming. You don't know that whether a screen's coming or where it's coming from.
Watkins with the save and a jump shot by Drimmick.
Brian making those all game long.
That's a little crossover. Swoops in for two. What a pretty play.
One on one.
Oh, slam. Guess who went up high? Mr. Young. Harrison. Aaron Harrison, slammed by Randall. Yikes. Final score is 70-55, Kentucky over Boise State.